Hello, my name is Chris, and I'm a customer service representative for NinjaTrader. In this video, I'll demonstrate how to modify the simulated trading account in NinjaTrader. You may find that you wish to change the initial cash value, commission values, or risk profile associated with the simulated trading account in NinjaTrader. This allows traders to better plan for their unique trading situation in a simulated environment. To make changes to the simulated trading account in NinjaTrader, we'll need to access the Accounts tab at the bottom of the Control Center. Once the Accounts tab is active, right-click on the Sim 101 account and then select Edit Account. This will open the Account Properties window. Here we can adjust the denomination, commission template, Forex lot size, initial cash value, max order size, max position size, risk profile, and minimum cash value for the account. Once you've made the desired changes, you can click OK. If you'd simply like to reset the simulation account, you can click the Reset button right there at the bottom of the Properties window. You can see now that the changes have been applied to the Sim 101 account from the Accounts tab of the Control Center. You can also create multiple simulation accounts by right-clicking in the Accounts tab and selecting Add Simulation Account. The process of setting up a new simulated trading account is the same as modifying the existing Sim 101 account, but you'll also be able to add a custom name to the new account. Let us know what you thought of this video and be sure to subscribe for more NinjaTrader tips. Happy trading!